Hi guys, welcome back to my channel Clash with Reset. I am with my TH8 account once again. I would be showing how to do 3-star on Town Online engineered base with Xbox. This base was an engineered base, but I was not confident in starting when I started attacking with dragon attack on this base. But when my dragons were halfway, I was confident that I would be able to do 3-star attack on this engineered base. You can see the level of Xbox and rest of the defense, they are not maxed out, and this base was an engineered base so that they get their opponent of Town Hall level 8. But I was able to do 3-star attack on this base. I will be showing that how did I do that. I did that attack with the help of dragons. I cleared the side area so the dragons go towards the center, towards the Town Hall. I would be speeding up the attack to save our both valuable time. I am reducing the volume so that you can hear to my voice clearly. Rage heal combination works pretty good. They would funnel my dragons towards the center, towards the Town Hall. More to air defense to go, and then my victory would be confirmed. I'm again speeding up the attack to 4x. I would be showing one more replay. It's also done on Town Hall 9 engineered base with my other account, which is also Town Hall 8 account. You can look at my Town Hall 8 account 1 and 2. Here also same strategy. I would be clearing side area so that dragons go towards the center and I could funnel the dragons towards the Town Hall with the help of Rage Heal combination. And I would be clearing this area also, that air defense along with this air defense would be cleared with the help of King. And now let's not talk more and look at the video. I will again speeding up the replay. You can look at the King taking down that air defense, and that air defense was finally taken down by King. And one tip to attack on this engineered base is never go against air sweeper, as they can be main obstacle in between your victory and your defeat. Against air sweeper is always not a 3-star attack. If you go from opposite side of air sweeper, then it's pretty good. You can see that my dragon, which is in the way of air sweeper, is not able to attack because of air sweeper. Finally, I did a 3-star attack on this base. I'm speeding up the attack once more. For guys, today for today this much only. If you liked my video, please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel, and don't forget to press that bell notification icon next to that subscribe button to get latest video notification as fast as possible. Guys, you can see the war win streak is 3, and war win streak is going to be 4 today night at 11 p.m. And guys, I wanted to show you Warlock. I have war win streak of 11 wins at a time. I would be showing it. See, 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11 win at a time. So guys, if you like my video, please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel, and don't forget to press that bell notification icon next to that subscribe button. Till then, bye bye, keep playing, keep watching.